Hey everyone, we are thrilled to have you, host you at our 43rd General Assembly Gospel Priority Summit. Typically, we have done Under Effective Biblical Leadership, the Leadership Institute, but this year we're going to do the Gospel Priority Summit, emphasizing each of our four gospel priorities. In particular, one that we will be emphasizing from my behalf is the effective biblical leadership. We will give a presentation in the framework of equipping and empowering our leaders, talking about how we want to resource them and how we'd like to develop more leaders around the idea of organizational leadership and spiritual and character formation, as well as biblical and theological expertise. We also use the framework of establishing and encouraging our leaders. How many of our leaders have been equipped and empowered, but yet haven't been encouraged or established and rooted in the work that they've done? We want to do that when encouraging leadership pipelines and other residencies and internships and discussing what those things look like across our denomination, and then training, coaching, and mentoring, how so much of pastoral ministry requires having more sage and wise leaders help develop more younger leaders, and also the interchange between younger leaders helping and influence what has been going on for years. And when we equip, when we empower, when we establish, and when we encourage our leaders, we find that we are discipling all of our leaders. So we will give a presentation on that, and then we will have a panel discussion around this notion of discipleship. Every context is different. Therefore, discipleship and the movement of discipleship in those spaces look completely different. So on that panel discussion, we look forward for Annie Rose to host and moderate it and have a discussion that's going to interact with you on what does discipleship look like and building a movement in your context so that we can learn from best practices from our panelists and from those that are actually doing the work. We thank you. You'll hear testimonies about discipleship. You'll hear more about the work that is getting done all around the nation and even the world. And we hope that you're encouraged, that you're excited and full of joy for when the time comes for us to meet together. See you soon at our 43rd General Assembly Gospel Priority Summit.